This video is meant to help you with your Skittles presentation. So as you can see, I have a new slides presentation open. I have a title slide, which you will need when you're creating it. What I want to show you today is for your round one, how to put in a table. So you want to come up here to insert and table. You need a 7 by 2 table to fit all of the information. You want to make sure that you include the number of Skittles as well as each color. And then the total at the end. This will make sure that your table on your presentation looks exactly like your table on your spreadsheet. The final thing I also want to show you is how to input your box and whisker plot once you've generated it. So after you've put your information in and clicked on the Draw Here button, you want to right click on the picture, copy image, go back to your presentation, and simply right click and click paste. And there it is. So I hope this helps you to create a great Skittles presentation. I look forward to seeing your final result.